Greetings from the Department of Landscape Architecture at the University of Illinois. I'm Bill Sullivan, and it's my pleasure to share this story with you today. "'Twas the day before finals, when all through the class, not a student was stirring, not even the undergrads. The drawings were hung by the board with care, in hopes that reviews would soon be out of their hair. The students were nestled all snug at their desks, while visions of happy professors danced in their heads. And seniors done with finals, with thoughts of a cap, had just settled their brains for a long winter's nap. But out of the blue, there came such a blizzard, they sprang from their slumber, ready to tackle any environmental hazard. Away to the windows, they flew like a flash. Some took out their scales, while some played with their maps. And then in a twinkling, as they finished just in time, they pranced and sang. Some of the words didn't even rhyme. As they picked all their things and were turning to leave, down the stairs came Professor Hayes with his cup of tea. He spoke not a word, but pointed straight at the camera, motioned that the holiday video was to include Happy Hanukkah. Alas, now that we're close to the end of the year, we shan't say goodbye, for another one is near. And so on behalf of the department, we say with all our might,
Happy holidays
to all, and to all, good night.